Hello everybody and welcome to WCTF Tech.
Is?
Words, yeah. Anyway, this is Chris, and getting a bit of a hands-on with Rims Racing. Can't hear that name without thinking bad things, but there you go. The upcoming motorbike game from the brand new Racewood studio. And I've been playing it quite a bit. I'm just having a quick race for to show you the game. And I'm going to be on the Kawasaki Ninja riding the Atlantic Motor, which is Norway, I believe. Not sure. But you'll see. Yeah, I'm not. Restart this. Yeah, let's just play. Restart. Try again. Let's try and focus on the game. Yeah, it starts at least. Let's try restart again. Last time. I just wiped out, and then I wiped myself out. Last time. Whatever happens, we're racing now. So yeah, from what I've seen, quite an extensive career. Doesn't seem like it's going to be gated off. There's a lot of options to make it easier, which I like. Oh no, come on, he hit me then. Thank you. And yes, before the YouTube comments start, I understand what you're saying. Why let somebody like me play games? I can play them seriously if I want to. Yeah, I might be able to do a serious video one time. Plus when I do it like this, I get to test the physics out. And as you see, they're quite good in this game. You get a lot of wobble where a lot of games don't have to do that. I'll show you something you've noticed before. Try and slow down the boat, slow down and try and do it then. No, it didn't work. Okay, what I was trying to show you is that when you slow down a lot, you're on the corner, slow down too much, you will go down. Of course, it's in there, it's inside, it's quite good. Let's have a restart, one last go. Okay, like I said, it's a quick one, and I'm only allowed to show so many. It's a preview, so I'm only allowed to show so many. So, yeah, Rims Racing, it comes out in a couple of months. I can't remember exactly now, but you can read it in the preview. And from what time I spend with it, I can't show you too much, but I'm actually enjoying it. I like motorbikes, and I like them in real life. I'm better on them in real life than I am on the game. So yeah, Rims Racing. It's coming out for everything, literally everything. I'm fairly sure that there's going to be a microwave version of it, but yeah, it's the new Skyrim. But yeah, Rims Racing, there you go.